I was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes 13 years ago. It is not easy to be told that you have a chronic illness. One day it seems you have a clean bill of health, and the next day you have a condition for the rest of your life. It was tough to be optimistic initially, and I also felt a degree of panic and denial as I thought I may be pre-diabetic. But then when I was relieved to finally know why I had been feeling unwell. Bringing diabetes under control is a key, and taking charge of diabetes doesn't have to be a full-time job. But I do have to be mindful of it, whether I'm eating, working, or going to bed. As diabetes is a lifelong condition, it is best managed with the support of a diabetes team. The team approach has helped me to learn all I need to know about diabetes, treatment, and management. I have a team of people helping me, including my doctor, my credentialed diabetes educator, dietitian, podiatrist, optometrist, and pharmacist. I see the credentialed diabetes educator and the dietitian in joint sessions at Benalla Community Health. They have worked with me to help me understand and manage my diabetes and have provided me with support and skills to help me self-manage my condition. I also attend the Diabetes Information and Support Group at Benalla Community Health, which is held every 3 months. Diabetes support groups are an excellent way to meet other people with diabetes and learn from each other. People who attend support groups find the support important as it helps them to be more positive in the managing their diabetes. The support group provides us with up-to-date on all the current information regarding treatment of diabetes. It also gives us the opportunity to discuss our positive changes in our health and also encouragement to continue to rise above all the components that make up this chronic illness called diabetes.